free of conflict.
America is good because we have a peace. Because our country has a war, people, they don't have a peace.
Reporting in Salt Lake City, Kelly Kiter, Fox 13 News, Utah.